DWLA's impact on women as an active sister bar in Dallas has been wide-reaching this year. Our board, a diverse group of women, works hard to reach out and elevate the standing of women in the legal profession.
On behalf of the Dallas Bar Association, I want to congratulate the Dallas Women Lawyers Association on a remarkable year, and in particular, your president, Dina Denoyer-Strove. Our theme this year at the Dallas Bar has been Stronger Together, and that has not been more evident than in our relationships this year with our sister bars, and in particular, DWLA, as we have partnered on two significant events. First, a luncheon with Leslie Stahl at the BLO, which was sold out, packed, and what a remarkable response we had from that. Listening to her and her challenges in breaking into a male-dominated profession, and really providing what we all need on a daily basis as to diversity, and that is mindfulness. Our second major partnership involved a general counsel roundtable with general counsels from AT&T, Walmart, and Toyota, as well as attendees of general counsels from all over North Texas, as well as our hiring and managing partners and officers from major law firms, where we're talking about all of the steps we can take together to help women meet the challenges they face in the legal profession. It's been a great year. Congratulations to DWLA. Congratulations to all these award winners. And truly, we are stronger together.
It has been my pleasure and honor to be the chair of the DWLA Mentoring Circles program for the last 2 years. To be a part of a program that is designed and intended to facilitate women helping other women. The practice of law is a tough practice, but so challenging and so rewarding, and even more so when you can share it with other people who share that same passion, that same drive, that same ambition. It has, again, truly been an honor and a pleasure to be a part of Dallas Women Lawyers Association and the mentoring program. And I cannot wait to see what the future holds.
We're extremely proud to have our third annual leadership class this year through the Dallas Women Lawyers Association. We began this program in 2015. We did this because we realized that the population of law schools, not only in Dallas, but across the country, were 50% female. However, only 33% of lawyers, not only in Dallas, but across the country, are lawyers. 18% of lawyers are equity partners, and 4% are managing partners. Of that 4%, these women earn 89 cents to the man's dollar. So we wanted to create a grassroots way to give these women the tools and skills that they need to succeed in the profession before they even enter the profession. We are extremely proud to announce our third and to have concluded our third annual leadership class. These women go through a retreat where they're exposed to leaders in the profession who give them the tools necessary to succeed. Then they go through a speed mentoring session or a workshop where they're exposed one-on-one to about a dozen different women lawyers who are leaders in the field in different types of practices. It concludes with a service project where the women are tasked with working together without much guidance from the leadership class directors. And they do this to learn how to work with one another, develop leadership skills, and to benefit the community. This year, our leadership class just finished their community service project, which benefited Genesis Women's Shelter. We couldn't be more proud of these women. They've all, the first annual leadership class, are all now lawyers who are at the top of their field and are going to continue to rise through the ranks. We're confident that in small part, because of what we've done for these women, that they will stay in the profession and succeed in the profession.
Hi, my name is Brenda Bally, and I'm a 1L at SMU Dedman School of Law. Law school is inherently a competitive environment, and it tends to be individualistic. What I love about the DWLA leadership class is that it really offers both a mix of challenge and support, of structure, and also room for creativity. I have just been so honored to have been chosen for this year's class, and I feel it's an experience that I will carry with me forever, especially because it's at the beginning of my law career, and I'm just so grateful to have so many mentors in this organization.
The leadership class did more for me than I could have ever imagined. I knew I'd be able to network, and I knew I'd be able to meet some amazing women. But to be able to grow and become friends with my peers from other law schools around the community and even in another state has been an amazing experience.
In 2012, Christy Jump, then president of the Dallas Women Lawyers Association, asked me to join the DWLA board to help her start a scholarship program for law students in accordance with the mission of DWLA. And that's how the DWLA Bar Study Scholarship began. Each year since then, we have granted a scholarship to one graduating student from each of the local law schools. So far, the recipients have all been young women, though the program is available to male students as well. Each recipient exemplifies the DWLA mission and particularly the goal of elevating the standing of women in the legal profession. From the beginning, we worked with SMU Dedman School of Law and Texas A&M, former Texas Wesleyan School of Law, and just this year, we added UNT Dallas Law School as they graduated their first class. To date, we have provided scholarships in excess of $18,000 to 13 wonderful women who do not have an employer or grant covering the cost of their bar study course. It has been my privilege and pleasure to spearhead this program from its inception, and the best part for me is getting to meet the recipients who we honor each year at our June CLE luncheon. They are the future of our profession, and DWLA is pleased we can help them get there.
I am happy to announce the creation of the Dallas Women Lawyers Association Foundation. Purpose of the foundation is to expand charitable aid to women, to support the mission and the work of the Dallas Women Lawyers Association, and to provide scholarships to law students who are in need. Now, creating the foundation is the easy part. Now, we need your help. We'll be reaching out to each and every one of you for your support and helping us foster new relationships, to develop and create new ideas and initiatives, but to make sure that the foundation is a success in helping women in the profession.
The Dallas Women Lawyers Association is truly the bar association for every woman. We have something for everyone, whether it is the networking opportunities, the monthly CLEs, or the outside community activities that we participate in. Whether it's mentoring young lawyers or young law students, there is something in this organization for everyone. And we invite you to please come and join us. Come and be a part of making the Dallas Women Lawyers Association the best women's bar in our state.
All of these things that we've done this year and will do through the end of 2017 do not happen without the support of our sponsors. DWLA values its partnership that we have with the law firms and companies in town who want to support the mission of women in the profession. Tonight our reception celebrates the impact our honorees have made on the legal community and in celebration of women in the legal profession. There's still a long way to go, but we are encouraged by the impact Dallas Women Lawyers has had this year and the hope we have for growth, awareness, equality, and diversity in the future. Thank you for joining us and supporting our mission to elevate the standing of women in the legal profession.